bored 64-year-old Martin Pedersen settles down to breakfast in the downstairs lounge of his own car. He's feeling rested after a good night's sleep. A former World War II fighter pilot, Pedersen has a lot of experience.